Hello everyone, today we will see how to fix Assassin's Creed 2 launch problem. Actually this problem is caused by not having UPlay or Ubisoft Game Launcher installed on your PC. So let's see what's the problem look like. So when you try to launch the Assassin's Creed 2, this problem appeared that unable to find the Ubisoft game launcher and the error code is 1. So it is a simple problem that we can easily solve. Just install the UPlay installer. So this is a UPlay installer. You can use any version of it. This current version is 32, and you can use older version. So just install this installer. This installer download link available in the description. Launching the UPlay game launcher is optional, so you can skip this part. Let's try to launch this game again. As you can see, our game has been launched successfully. And thanks for watching.